Lagos State Environment and Special Offences Task Force has demolished illegal shanties, kiosks and shop extensions within Agege and its environs. This is in a bid to enforce the state government's environmental law. Lillian Ezemark reports.
Excavators at work along railway Okoba area of Lagos. They are demolishing illegal structures. For the task force, the demolition exercise became necessary after the degradation of the environment by miscreants and activities of illegal traders in the area.
We are sending a message across to all other black spots across the state that the CP, that is CP Akim Odumosu, who is the Commissioner of Police in Lagos, has directed the Lagos State Task Force Chairman, CSP Saidola Nkegbemi, to move out to all black spots across the state and get all criminal elements out of their abode. It's either they turn a new leaf or they leave Lagos. We must rescue Lagos. We must salvage Lagos from the hands of this criminal element.
The spokesman of the task force said the occupants were notified before the demolition exercise. He added that the area has become an eyesore and security threat to residents of the area.
About 4 weeks ago, the operative of the agency was here, led by CSP Saidola Nkegbemi, who is the chairman, to serve the legal occupier of these shanties and illegal containerized shops here a 7 days notice to remove their belongings, or else the government will come and remove them. The agency had received a series of petitions from residents of Fagba, Iju Ishaga, Pen Cinema, saying that criminal element disturbing them, this is where they have their abode. And don't forget the fact that of the recent NSAS protests, immediately after the NSAS, those people that destroy government property, that destroy public property and private property as well, those that looted public shops around these axes, those criminals, this is their abode.
He assured members of the public that it is the responsibility of the agency to enforce both Lagos State Environment Law and traffic reform law. Lillian Ezemark, TVC News, Lagos.